First step, get Elena on board. Yo, is she in there? What do you want? Mom said you'll lose your phone if you continue to tune out the world. Did you say something? Elena, Mom said... OMG! Second step, separate Elena from her phone. Come on, Elena, it's for my, your own good.
I can't! It's my life!
Australia.
Oh, no! Jose, give it to me! You can't do this to me!
Damn, that wasn't too hard, was it?
What am I anymore? I don't even know! So many colors!
Boots!
Dragon! What's happening to me?
I don't have the heart to let it go on like this.
Oh my gosh!
Sure, follow. Here you go, Elena. I analyzed her phone records, and she sends around 2,200 texts a day. And why is it just we gradually ease her off the phone over time? The 3rd through 12th step, a montage of gags to help wean Elena from texting. This is a toy phone. It will give you the same sensation as having a real phone in your hand.
Stop! Okay! You can stop now, I get it! Hang up!
This is my real phone, right? Without a doubt. Sherwood replaced the incoming and outgoing text sounds on her phone with... Ew, Angela's friend! That wasn't me! It was your phone! Ew! I have a text. And send. Oh, nasty! She'll be disgusted every time she receives a text or sends one. Huh, I didn't get a text.
Oh, Angela's friend!
Let's open a window. Honey, Elena's eating breakfast without her phone.
Wow.
Honey, Elena's doing her homework without texting. Honey, she's walking without her phone.
No, it's not, but I'm not your honey.